My precious friend, I know God wants you to prosper. Be in health as your soul prospers. We're going to read a few verses from the scriptures about the blessings God gives us in life. And then we're going to pray that God's abundance and provisions will come upon you and your family for all the years to come. Beloved, I wish above all things that you may prosper. Be in health even as your soul prospers. The Lord will open to you His good treasure, the heavens, to give rain to your land in its season, and to bless all the work of your hand. You shall lend to many nations, but you shall not borrow. And the Lord will make you the head and not the tail. The Lord will command the blessing on you in your houses and in all to which you set your hand, and He will bless you in the land which the Lord your God is giving you. But the land which you cross over to possess is a land of hills and valleys, which drinks water from the rain of heaven, a land for which the Lord your God cares. He cares for you. The eyes of the Lord your God are always on it, from the beginning of the year to the very end of the year. And you shall remember the Lord your God, for it is He who gives you power to get wealth. A faithful man will abound with blessings, but he who hastens to be rich will not go unpunished. The blessings of the Lord makes one rich, and He adds no sorrow to it. And He will love you and bless you and multiply you. He will also bless the fruit of your womb and the fruit of your land, your grain and your new wine and your oil, the increase of your cattle and the offspring of your flock in the land which He swore to your fathers to give you. You shall be blessed above all people. The Lord has remembered us. He will bless us. He will increase both you and your children. Then Isaac sowed in that land and reaped in the same year 100-fold, and the Lord blessed him. The man began to prosper and continued prospering until he became very prosperous. For he had possessions of flocks and possessions of herds and a great number of servants. So the Philistines envied him. Bring all the tithes into the storehouse, that there may be food in my house. I will open the windows of heaven and pour out for you such blessing that there will not be room enough to receive it. And I will rebuke the devourer for your sakes, for he will not destroy the fruit of your ground, nor shall the vine fail to bear fruit for you in the field, says the Lord of hosts. The Lord Jesus says, give and it will be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over will be put into your bosom. For with the same measure that you use, it'll be measured back to you. Loving Heavenly Father, remember your son, remember your daughter, for all that they have done for your kingdom. Lord, for all that they have done to remember you and seek after your kingdom and your righteousness, let every blessing be added to them, Lord. Let them have added blessings. Give them the power to produce wealth, and give them riches 100 times, and let them have no sorrow added to it. Let them have your grace to give and not to borrow, and give them grace to enjoy the fruit of their labor. Let there be great financial blessings from today. If they need a job, provide it, Lord. As they fulfill your will even through the job, as they receive the earnings and support your ministry, Lord, let there be plenty for the family to enjoy. Let they and their children increase, increase, increase with every blessing from heaven. Let them enjoy their family life. Let there be nothing lacking. Those who seek the Lord shall lack nothing. Lord, you have said, I will never stop doing good to you. Let your goodness follow them. Let your love follow them. Let them have peace, abundance, and let them have the joy of heaven as they build your kingdom. Thank you for this grace, Lord. We give you all the glory. Remove every financial problem, every debt, and give them freedom to have a debt-free life. And give them joy as they live without the devourer ever being able to touch them, because they are your partners. Thank you for this blessing, Lord. In Jesus' name, we humbly pray. Amen. God bless you richly, my friend. May you prosper. This is your brother, Paul Dinakaran, who prays for you always.